So here's how to add images, icons, on the navigation menu in WordPress. It's quite simple and easy to do, but make sure to watch the full video so you don't miss out on any important steps. So first, what you need to do is to open any browser in your system and then open WordPress. As you can see that my WordPress site is already pinned here, so I'll click on this. Now you can see WordPress dashboard here. Take your mouse on the plugins area and click on Add New. Here on the right side, it's the search plugins area. Type menu image here. A variety of plugins will appear. Scroll down and choose any one of them. Click on Install Now and make sure to activate it also. Now on the left side, take your mouse on Appearance. Few options will appear. Click on Menus. Here we have our home area. Select the menu with which you want to add an image or icon. Click on its end corner to expand. Now, click on Add Image Icon. First, we have the title position on the top, which has options to hide the title or to take it above, below, before, or after the image or icon of the menu. If you click on Hide, the title will disappear. I'm selecting After. The next step is to use Icon Image. You can use either of both. To add an icon on the navigation menu, select Icon. A large variety of icons will appear in front of you. You can scroll down and choose according to your demand. For example, I'm selecting this home icon. If you want to add an image instead of an icon, click on Image beside Icon. Here you get the option Set Image. Click on it. Now, if you want to add image from the files on your computer, click on Upload Files, then click on Select Files. Now you can use images from your PC. Otherwise, if you want to use image that you already have, come back to the Media Library and click on the image you want to add. On the right side, its description will appear. Click Select. As you can see that the image is added. Now select the image size. Choose the appropriate size of 24 by 24. Click on Save Changes. The final step is to choose the display location in the menu settings. Select Primary Menu. Click on Save Menu.